Hello dear kids, myself Renuka from TNT Education. Welcome to my class. Today we are going to learn about some fruits name. Do you know why do we need to eat fruits? Anybody can tell me? Okay, I will tell you why do we need to eat fruits. We need to eat fruits because it makes us strong and healthy. It protects against many diseases and it gives us nutrients, vitamins, minerals, carbohydrates. We should eat all type of fruits, or by making juice, raw fruits, or by making salads. Now I am telling fruits name one by one. Let's start. Apple. This is an apple. It is big, round and juicy fruit. It is red in color. Its taste is so yummy. Orange. This is an orange. An orange is a fruit. Its color is orange. Its taste is sweet but sometimes sour. It has few seeds. It gives us vitamin C. It's good for our health. Grapes. These are grapes. Grapes are fruit. It is green in color. Its taste is sweet. It grows in a bunch. Strawberry. This is strawberry. It is red in color with yellow tiny dots. It is very tasty. This is a banana. It is yellow in color. It has no seeds. It has long body and curve. It has thick layer and sweet flesh. It is sweet in taste. This is a kiwi. Kiwi is a small egg-shaped fruit. It is brown in color and its inside is bright green. It is sweet and sour to taste. Peach. This is a peach. Peach is a fruit. It is yellowish pink in color. It is juicy in taste. Chiku. This is a chiku. It is very tasty. It is brown in color. It has minimum one or two seeds or few seeds. Papaya. This is a papaya. It is a long fruit with sweet orange flesh. It is sweet in taste. It has many seeds inside it. Cherries. These are cherries. Cherries are red in color. It is very sweet and yummy to taste. It has only one seed inside in it. Pineapple. This is a pineapple. It has a thick spiky skin and sweet juicy yellow flesh. It is so yummy and sweet to taste. Watermelon. This is a watermelon. Watermelon is a large fruit with red watery flesh. It is very tasty. These are the general introduction of the fruits. I hope all you enjoyed this. Thank you.